This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
Then we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General. Let's go.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful. Now things are starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Wait for it.
Couldn't just be easy, could it?
We gotta melt that ice.
You don't say.
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one. It wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Ooh.
We're recalibrating the signal towers. Should have a location soon.
Hey, I'm here too, you know.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
What is that?
A Wumpa. And our reason to be hasty.
All right, now let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere. Dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
How come you guys haven't defrosted these already?
In these conditions, it'll be about as fruitful as herding Rathtars.
Thank you.
That's all the towers up and running. And it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa. Ugh.
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
Fresh hints. Get them all that hot.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Not in great condition.
But we can fix it. Right, R2?
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shields can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
2 fighters against a Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Great! That's the engine fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.